If you ask a fan, they might call it entertaining. If you ask a student, they might call it educational. To a film buff, it's irresistible. To an old crone, it's horrifying.
No shrubberies!
To a black knight, it's just a flesh wound. To a peasant, it's a means to exploit workers by hanging on to outdated imperialist dogma. And if you ask someone who was actually there, they might just say,
"Does this have angry birds on it?"